Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Did you know that not all VPNs offer the crucial feature of a kill switch? If you're streaming or browsing on your Fire Stick, a kill switch ensures that your privacy stays protected even if your VPN connection drops. In today's video, I'll tell you why a kill switch is important, highlight the three VPNs that offer this feature, including ExpressVPN, Surfshark, and IPVanish, and how to test if their kill switch works effectively. You can find the discount links to all of these VPNs in the description below, so be sure to check them out, and let's get started. Before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. So this is how a kill switch works on FireStick. The kill switch feature checks the status of your VPN connection. It detects when you're no longer connected to the VPN. As a result, the kill switch disables your internet connection, thus saving you from any potential IP leaks or online threats. In order to enable kill switch on ExpressVPN, go to Options and select Settings. Navigate down to Network Protection and turn the permission on to block internet access when VPN is disconnected. For Surfshark VPN, you'll have to click the settings icon at the bottom and then select VPN settings. You'll see the kill switch option. Enable it and enjoy a safer streaming experience. And finally, for IPVanish, you'll have to install an additional IPVanish kill switch app, which you can find from the Amazon App Store. You'll have to log in to your credentials first and turn the feature on by pressing the icon. After thoroughly testing the kill switch feature on all of the VPNs by disconnecting my Wi-Fi manually, I was able to find that all of the VPN kill switch were working, as I could only access the internet after being connected to the VPN. Hope you found this video helpful. Leave your questions in the comments below. Till next time.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website FireStickHacks.com, where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.